don't need to remove the intake manifold. You can see the knock sensor right under here. It's right there. Just get it to focus. There it is. There's a little trick for you. When you go and put in your knock sensor, it's gonna be at an angle. So while you're trying to screw in, it might fall out. So what you do is go and grab yourself a piece of napkin, paper towel, whatever. Wrap it around your sensor. Go. Do it in the same way you took it out.